Students will not be returning to Delaware's largest high school anytime soon. William Penn High in New Castle County has announced that students will start the school year with remote learning. The Colonial School District is offering younger students two options. Students in pre-K through eighth grade can choose face-to-face instruction or remote learning. Anyone who chooses remote learning is expected to stay at home until at least mid-January.